If you've ever wondered how many ants there are on Earth, then look no further. There are approximately 20 quadrillion ants currently on planet Earth, according to the latest scientific estimate. The journal Proceedings of the National Academy of Sciences in 2022 reached this conclusion by synthesizing data from almost 500 studies on insect diversity covering all continents, major biomes, and habitats. Around 20 quadrillion, that's 20 million billion ants, weigh around 12 megatons. Based on the number of ants, the researchers worked out that their total global biomass is up to 12 megatons of dry carbon, which is just 20% of humanity's total biomass. If ants teamed up with other land insects, however, they would easily crush the weight of all humans. The total fresh weight of all land insects and arthropods, not including aquatic species, was around 1 billion tons. Comparatively, the weight of humans is around 400 million tons, and livestock is approximately 600 million tons. There are over 15,700 named species and subspecies of ants known to science. However, it's estimated that the true number of species could be double this. Ants can be found on every continent on Earth, except Antarctica, although there are no native species found in Iceland, Greenland, parts of eastern Polynesia, and a few of the most remote islands. It's estimated that nearly two-thirds of ant species are found in just two types of ecosystem, tropical forests and savannas. Although considering there's a lack of data on ant populations from parts of Asia and Africa, there are likely to be gaping holes in the knowledge of ant diversity. Ants emerged between 140 and 168 million years ago. This was within the Jurassic period, characterized by a warm and lush wet climate that gave rise to an abundance of life, most notably a wealth of dinosaurs. It's believed that ants evolved at this time as it was also the period when flowering plants emerged, providing small insects with food that allowed them to thrive and diversify. Thank you for watching Eiffel Science. Please subscribe for more videos like this.